aware, 512 megabytes of RAM on board, 4 gigs of storage. That's an AMOLED display you're looking at with a 320 by 320 pixel resolution. It measures 1.63 inches across, 369 milliamp hour battery on board. And there's also a heart rate monitor, but these are kind of locked down here, so it's kind of really hard to get to. You see the nice leather band, which seems to be standard across all of them here. So real quick look at the ASUS ZenWatch. It's going to retail for $200, actually $199, which is undercutting a few of the retail prices of the competitors. But this is Todd Hazelton checking out the ASUS ZenWatch at IFA 2014 in Berlin for Techno Buffalo.
Thank you guys for watching this.